This is a lovely chunky sideboard that's got a very vibrant lacquer finish to it. It's been restored and the lacquer that you can see in the main is new. That's the turquoise with green and very sort of oceanic colours, but lots and lots of texture coming through from the wood that's revealed underneath. There are two cupboards, or I should say two cupboards, because there is a divider between the two of them. Each cupboard has a removable shelf. The bottom is recessed down a little bit, so you have got some good storage. And there's a magnet on each door, which holds the doors firmly closed, even if you've got slightly uneven floors. Each door has a solid brass tab handle, which is a little pretty backplate. And then the decoration, which the original is really lovely, is typical Asian florals, such as bamboo, peonies, and a little bit of blossom. We've got more peonies over here. And the colours are predominantly on the neutral background, pinks, reds and greens. Those are the predominant colours, a little bit of sort of orangey tones in the flowers here. Unusually, the drawers are at the bottom under the cupboards. Lovely size, really wide and being beautifully finished inside with stain. They are decorated with a lot of green and some orange pomegranates, which in Chinese belief symbolises fertility because of the abundance of seeds in the pomegranate. So a lovely chunky sideboard, fabulous statement piece for a dining room or entrance hall, and very with a lovely copper colour, very colourful.